Cayman Enterprise City marks a milestone several years in the making, breaking ground on phase one of the Special Economic Zone's master plan campus. Cayman 27's Joe Avery was there this morning. He has this report.
This is the start of 25 years of continuous construction for us, and I'm just so excited.
Government officials and other dignitaries joined Cayman Enterprise City Chief Development Officer Cindy O'Hara for a Golden Shovels groundbreaking on what she calls her passion project.
7 years ago when we started the project, we imagined having the campus start. And you don't realize how much work and time and people and partners we've had to kind of have to help us get to this point. It's probably one of the happiest days.
It hasn't always been easy to get here. In fact, it has rarely been easy. But we consider this to be obviously a very significant milestone.
Enterprise City CEO Charlie Kirkconnell says while Wednesday's groundbreaking is just the first step towards a larger goal.
We have a tremendous amount of work to do to convert this site into, essentially the main campus of the Special Economic Zone. It's a big job.
He says for the Special Economic Zone, now home to 250 companies and counting, a central physical campus paves the way for future growth.
This gives it a little bit more substance. Well, in some people's eyes, hopefully a lot more substance. The fact that we have our own buildings that we will be placing our clients into as part of the grand scheme to develop a center of excellence, a innovation hub here in the Cayman Islands.
And while the build-out is expected to take place over 2.5 decades, Ms. O'Hara says she's ready for the long haul.
It only gets better. It only gets more thoughtful. And having 55 acres is an architect's dream to play with.
Joe Avery, Cayman 27.
Ms. O'Hara says completion of the first building is expected to take about 2 years, and the campus will eventually house 750,000 square feet of office space and 450,000 square feet of residential development when the 25-year plan is finally realized.